how do you guys stay relevant with like what you're posting and what you look at and everything that you're feeding out to everybody?
I think we just, I think we just take in what everybody else is, what everybody else is talking about, what's trending right now, like what's going on, like how can we make that into like a fun segment on our Instagram account? Like maybe it's like our pop culture roundup and we're trying to work with a brand that wants to incorporate, you know, more pop culture and other things. Like, okay, maybe we add that and they're sponsored, like our pop culture roundup is sponsored by you guys. So it's still like the visibility is out there, but it's still content that we put out.
Yeah.
And I also think with, like what you asked about the future of it. I think this is where it's going to be. Like it has to be on Instagram because it's just on Instagram, but on social in general, because it's better publicity. Like you can have a billboard, you can have a commercial on TV, but social media marketing is targeted, which is why it's more expensive, which is why it's better, because it's like, I'm not going to, you know, advertise, you know, lipstick on like Joe's Instagram account, because why? Like his followers. I mean, actually, you probably have a lot of girl followers. They want to
I do have a lot of girl. I do have a lot of girl followers, and I've actually had women's makeup companies reach out to me. I swear on my life. I've said I can't do that. I can't do it. I'm sorry.
But can I get those contacts?
Example, you know,
I will send you the contacts.
Yeah, I just think that being able to target your exact audience is the perfect way to spend your money. If I was a brand, like I would want to work with you guys for specific things and not just be like, here's a billboard, I hope you see it and buy the product.
I think I agree. I think we're at the beginning stages of social media. Like we are at the beginning, and I feel like we are all on the, like we're there. We're part of it.
I mean, who knew that we'd be doing this kind of interview, like these kind of interviews, like over virtually.
We were. Kay and I actually.
True. Well, Corona did.